This is Roosevelt with AutoNetwork at the Chicago Auto Show. Let's step inside the exhibit for Lincoln. Take a quick look around. This is 360, so you can pan around. Right here on the screen is an MKZ. And I want to get over to the new brand, the new model of Lexus. It's a Nautilus. It's in its own showcase area. And I'll get over there in a minute, but let's just walk through the exhibit hall here for Lexus at the Chicago Auto Show. You can take a look at what you'd like to look at. This is 360. Battery's getting low. Hopefully I don't run out of battery before I get over there. Take a look inside this Continental with what I call the suicide doors. That is luxury, luxury, luxury. So let me shoot over to the Nautilus exhibit area. Like I said, it's sitting off by itself. And I don't want to lose any footage because my battery runs out. Should have brought my charger. Oh well, that's what happens. But anyway, here, coming up on the Nautilus, it's sitting alone in its own little exhibit area. Take a look around. What do you think? This is the Lincoln Nautilus. And starts at about $59,035. It's a new model from Lincoln. Take a look inside. Pan around. Let me know what you think in the comment section. But that's Lincoln. This is Roosevelt with Auto Network here at the Chicago Auto Show. Moving on to the next exhibit.